Das ist ja die Jäse.
Mr. Bond, I would say you could just sleep over at my house, but I don't want your fat ass in my house, to be honest with
Thanks,
you.
but I don't want to be over there either.
It's fine.
I ain't trying to crack my skull on your fucking floor again.
You wanna wake up to something you don't want to see.
Yeah, for real, I don't want that to happen to me, what happened to Sebastian, man, you know?
Man, bro, that's just something.
To this day, we don't know the full story, we don't know what really went down that day.
We know one thing went down.
He do go down.
Oh yeah, yo. We just know something went down, alright?
Something crazy went down.
And the fact that it was on my bed really pisses me off.
Whoa, what happened?
This is sounding a lot worse.
Man fucked on your bed?
I don't know what they did. I don't know what they did.
What do you mean?
All I know is Sebastian hasn't been the same since that night.
Jesus.
The moon was full that night.
Oh, yes, it was.
So it's one true colors. Then the beast arrives.
Jesus, bro.
I'll be back.
All I'm saying is...
You saying a lot of things right now.
I wouldn't want to be sleeping with this nigga at the cabin, alright?
Nah, don't worry, bro. I'm gonna build on myself over there. I'll put on a belt when I go to sleep, bro.
Sick.
He wakes up, the belt's gone.
He wakes up, the pants are gone. He's gone.
To my pants.
He doesn't have like a shirt on.
Man, I ain't gonna sleep over there.
Are y'all niggas taking your old blankets? Cause I for sure am.
Yeah.
I ain't trying to
sleep
some niggas' blankets. What the fuck?
Hell no, nigga. Y'all niggas see what y'all
you always gotta bring an extra one.
You should have stains on them motherfuckers, man.
They said the towels and the blankets had stains.
Oh my god.
And they smelled musty.
I'm gonna be sleeping outside on the balcony. Is there a balcony? I'm gonna take a balcony.
Pretty sure there is.
With the upstairs neighbor.
Caretaker.
Every time y'all bring up that upstairs neighbor, it really pisses me off.
We should accuse him of something.
Like what?
Hey, you kill him!
Bless you for something. Like he touched Ivan or something.
That's gotta be me.
No, because you look the most.
Because you look like a victim.
Yeah.
You look like you've been through some shit. You look the most.
You're a victim.
All these years, you guys always told me to look like a suspect, bro. What the fuck?
Well, you look at both. You can play both sides.
Yep.
Yeah. If you victim, you know how to play a suspect.
Mm-hmm.
He became a suspect after being a victim.
Nah, have you ever seen those movies, bruh? The victim is always the suspect, bruh.
Damn, who fired that? Someone shit the pants. Who's the dude?
I'm drinking my swallow.
You got a spot on your pants, bruh. Shit and everything.
Fuck.
I mean, you just fucking ate. You're hella fat.
That was like an hour or two ago. What are you talking about?
That shit was not 2 hours ago.
That was an hour or two ago. That means
no,
the middle of
that.
Not
even an hour. It's been like fucking 30 minutes. Watch when fucking Sebastian comes back. He will even tell you that shit has not been an hour.
Ow.
Alright, so what do you gotta bring?
Medication?
What?
What do we gotta bring?
What do you gotta burn?
Bring.
He said burn, bro. I heard no, burn.
That's the one heard me tell him.
No, he said bring, but I can translate, so don't worry about it. But yeah, what are we gonna be? Are we gonna be
it's cause burn? the her.
Shut the fuck up.
Burn.
It's just hard.
We gotta bring cups. We gotta bring paper plates.
No.
They have plates, right? They have to have plates.
I think so, yeah.
Trying to eat off their plates.
Hell no, I'm not eating their fucking plates, motherfucker.
Okay, so
I'm getting my plastic plates. No, I'm bringing plates for myself. You can fucking eat those nasty ass stained fucking plates, alright?
You know what we should do though? We should get some, saran wrap. No, that's what it was called. What's the see-through shits? Saran wrap, right?
Ziploc bags?
No, yeah, it is saran wrap, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, that. Get that? Yeah, nigga. Yeah, we put that over the plates and eat like that.
I'm not about to do that.
Why not?
Might as well just get plastic plates.
Yeah, might as well just get plastic plates.
Nah, that's more expensive though.
Plastic plates is expensive to you?
No, I'm saying it's more expensive.
Like $5.
I'm saying it's more expensive.
I'm just saying.
Oh, I'm saying it's more expensive.
To be honest, I probably already have like half of these things already.
Go check.
I'm not gonna go check.
Go check, nigga.
Don't be so confident.
That shit's all in the fucking garage, bro.
Well, then go check.
No, I'm not checking in the garage right now.
You're acting like it's down the street, bro. Go check.
It's down the house.
It's not your house.
I'm really not.
Yeah, you are.
I'm not bringing, you know, nothing like that, alright?
Alcoholic beverages?
Yeah, I'm not bringing none of that, alright? So.
Who is?
Someone else. I'm pretty sure John Carlos said he's gonna do it.
Ooh, Yvonne. In trouble.
I think I'm about to sneeze again.
Overtime and overdue. Ain't no sleep, that is on news. Been outside this with the crew. And I'm not up on the mood.
Are we gonna need to bring some extra Flaming Hot Cheetos out here?
You don't know. If I want some, I'll just buy
some. Hey, we do need snacks though. We for sure gotta bring snacks.
Yeah.
Cause you know how many fat people there are.
You damn right, brother.
Hey, bro, all I need is my pistachios. I'm good.
Choice.
Well, Ivan needs more than that.
All he's getting is
100%. Yeah, he's not even gonna eat meat, he's not gonna eat dinner, just all he gets is pistachios.
That's all the sustenance I need.
Yep, that's all you get. Not even water.
Nope. I'm magic most level. I stay
fresh. Damn, bro. This is really gonna be an expensive trip, and I don't got that type of money.
Of course I don't. None of us do.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, oh, yeah.
This game took hella long.
I'm a gangbang to get a little bit extra money. What?
I keep checking what my fucking guy can do.
What can he do?
I don't know, but I'm assuming he's a shooter. It's not.
Hell no, bitch boy!
Damn, he called you beach boy.
Damn, bro.
No, I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to this little fucking rabies looking motherfucker.
Little bald motherfucker?
Mm-hmm. Someone for him.
Caillou. Damn, he's
hell
out.
No! Bitch boy, no!
Pass the fucking ball!
You fucking garbage! Oh my god. Now I gotta defend this nigga again. I ain't trying to do all that.
He's ass.
And
Ivan,
where are you?
He's ass. No, he's not.
Where the fuck are you going?
Oh my god, what is that? Oh, he's taking up his nail.
You better run. All the other kids with the bumped up kicks, you better run. Damn. I haven't heard this song in a long time. Bitch!
Huh?
Whoa!
Huh?
Whoa! Whoa! That was 26!
What is this bullshit?
Yo! The fact that that was 26% really... really bust my balls. It really do. Oh, come on. These stupid ass fucking faggot ass motherfucking screens.
Gotta fucking move.
With the pumped up kicks, you better run. Bro, no way!
Wide open,
no
apparently.
Way!
That is so retarded, bro.
I'm lag.
I'm lag. You are lag. Was that 3 or 2?
Was that 3 or 2?
No, it was 2.
I don't know what it was.
That's bullshit.
Body.
Hell no.
Are you? You whistle now, bro?
That's fine.
Yeah.
Just no threes. That's just none. None of those.
Nice.
If they get the two, they get the two. Oh no! Whoa! Oh, like I said, if they get a two, they get a two. Just no threes at all.
The table.
Nice, nice joke.
Dude, for the longest, I always thought he said faster than my mullet.
Maybe he did say that.
Is that not what they say?
Again, if they get twos, they get twos. Just no three. Help me with my man, Judd.
Yeah. Help him, bro. Help him.
Wow.
Guys,
he's ass! He's ass!
Guys, guys, I'm just hoping Tommy can do something cool.
He sold! It's over! It's over!
Let's go!
I could have sworn you clicked that shit out, but you know what? It's fine, we'll take it.
It's fucking over, nigga. It's fucking over. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on.
I just left.
Nothing. Just her screaming. I don't know if Gio was saying anything or if he just started screaming with them. But that shit was so funny. Cause that's all I heard. They were screaming. And I was like,
I was screaming too. I was just fucking breathing in my mic.
That shit was so funny. And from Gio talking to just for him giving up and then just started fucking screaming too. This shit was hilarious.
Someone was like eating their mic or playing something hella loud to mic. And then Gio came up in there and they all started eating their mics.
No, yeah, once I fucking went in the game chat, they're already screaming on their mics. I'm like, what the fuck? So I was like, y'all niggas are fucking garbage.
Oh, they come back.
Yeah, come back, bitch. Come back. I dare them. Come back, bitch.
They're coming back.
Hey, I'm about to watch a movie. What should I watch?
The Life of Ivan.
Life of Ivan. Fuck.
Him with his pet chin.
The Life of Ivan.
What should I watch there?
Didn't that nigga just tell you the fucking Life of Ivan, nigga?
Bro, the real one.
Nigga, that's a movie. It's about a fucking monkey.
Just go to Netflix and do that new shuffle thing that they have.
Oh, the one and only Ivan?
Oh yeah, the one and only Ivan.
That's pretty
sick.
They're back. They're talking.
Monkai.
Probably screaming in the mic.
Jesus.
They screaming?
No, one has like his mic down his throat.
Jesus.
When I went up in there, it was so loud and we talked.
What's wrong? You've been asking, but I don't have an answer. Welcome. I'm still thinking, let's pretend to fall asleep now. When we get old,
yeah, just
I'm gonna go start on Netflix. I tried doing the shuffle thing, but that shit kept bringing up Mexican shit.
You got it? Bro, you got it?
Yeah.
You had it!
I was reading the icon thing. I was reading the icon thing, but you know, we got three.
I fucking have it!
The icon thing.
Yeah,
man.
No screen, bitch. See what happens with no screen. I'ma fucking clamp you.
And the screen.
No screen. I'ma fucking
heard you.
Clamp you.
Something about it can make some friends, bro.
No screen.
Alright, let's see what's on the shuffle play.
I'll use your ass.
Get that.
Damn.
Just
oh, damn.
I make the fuck
my
out
bad,
of my way!
My bad, my bad. I was trying to scream for you, it didn't work out.
Language and smoke. Why are these all fucking TV shows? The Virgin River.
Let's go.
Bro, I want a movie, please.
You clamp that little bitch, Ivan. You clamp that little fucking whore.
He doesn't even want to dribble. He just
no,
sits in the corner.
No, 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 no,
no. Oh, we gotta get them screens.
No, no.
You ever seen Sweet Girl?
No.
Oh, no.
Who's that?
No.
That's actually true. Bro, all these fucking novellas.
What are you looking at? What are you doing?
I'm doing the Grey's Anatomy, bro.
The Netflix shuffle thing.
Yeah, and it's, I've literally only gotten one movie, and it was a Loud House.
Fuck it.
Oh shit.
Loud House it isn't, bro. Fuck it.
No, I fucking skipped it already.
That's okay. It's a two.
What is, oh, another novella.
Come on.
I got answered.
Dad, you're in the half court. What the fuck?
Yeah, he is, and so. Beethoven. Is that a dog?
You ever heard Beethoven the dog, bro?
I don't know. What's the dog do?
Of course you wouldn't know who Beethoven is.
I know who Beethoven is, bro.
Yeah, yeah, alright.
Yeah, damn. He was dropping some slappers back in the day. Whoa!
The dog,
wow.
Bro.
Bro, they got the Bunny Ghost in my movie. No, it's not the movie.
The what?
Fucking show. Ivan, you gotta watch this on Netflix. You got no reason not to watch it now. Rascal does not dream of Bunny Girl Senpai. That shit slaps. 13 episodes. Watch it right now.
No.
I'm watching Naruto. That's what I'm doing. What should I start? Should I start all the way from the beginning or is that a certain point?
I'm lagging.
It's fine.
Joe. Where should I start in Naruto?
Where?
Yeah, should I just start from the beginning or something?
Yes, beginning.
No.
No? Okay.
These are are so stupid.
These guys are trash.
He's probably still screaming.
The toad. Wait, do they really?
No.
I think I have that.
Damn. Shonen jumps the middle.
No!
Nice.
Hell no. How?
What?
I don't know, but they could have that. Hold on, hold on, hold on! And going and going and going.
95 and 85. What was the same dude from last time? The one they got rid of.
Hijo de la chingada, wey. Damn, he's on my shit too.
Get inside my morning, babe.
You fucking ass. Oh, what is this bullshit? Look at that shit.
This nigga. I just wanna feel liberated, Ion. I just wanna feel liberated, Ion.
I got the. Oh. Ooh, let's go.
Let's go.
Lag. Whoa.
Man, fuck this bottle. And she just bleached her asshole. And I get bleach on my t-shirt. I'ma feel like an asshole. Ooh. Look at the fucking defense!
You know. Oh, this guy's fucking.
I don't even want to talk about it. I don't even want to talk about it. I don't even want to say nothing. Everybody gonna say something. Say nothing. Whoa, Evan, calm down.
I can't fucking move. Oh, let's go.
They're on him.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
He's quitting, what's going on?
They can't do it no more!
He's quitting 100%. Oh, no. Maybe still? Yep.
Nice. Nice.
No.
No.
Get that. You
could have
had that.
Yeah, you could have had that.
Yeah. What's going on? Before he fucking died, bro.
Too much!
What are you guys doing? What are these guys actually doing?
Being decent on.
I haven't heard that song in a cool minute.
For real, bro.
Mm-hmm.
What was that, 2016?
2015? Mm-hmm. Like
2003. Kanye's or Kanye version or this one?
The normal one.
Normal one? Oh yeah, like 2015.
He ain't doing shit.
Clamp him, Ivan! You're too much! You're too much!
It's fine.
You gotta give him that. Too much beast. Yep. Not good.
Too fucking much! Hell no!
What are you? What is going on?
Oh, he's, hell no!
He's retarded. He's stupid.
Damn. He doesn't know what to do, Ivan. He doesn't know what the fuck to do. He doesn't know.
Gio's got to hit a half court for this one.
Yep. 100%. She just gave up. Gave it to the other guy. Some type of shit.
They don't know what to do. They don't know what to do. That's in. Oh!
Damn. Almost.
I'm back, guys. Dude.
Nice.
Shoot.
We on all stars.
No, we're not.
Fuck you.
It's okay, Luis. Next 2K is almost here.
True. Alright, it's not that good.
Next 2K, you better have a good player, Luis.
You better look up an actual video, bro.
I gotta help him, bro.
Yeah, who would not fucking look for one, YouTube, right?
We don't need to help
you. I don't wanna do that, though.
That dumbass wouldn't do that.
Ivan, get your dick out of Luis's mouth.
He's juggy, actually.
Oh, is both of them at the same time? Whoa!
Yes, sir. Gladiator. Yes, sir.
No.
Oh no!
I can make up with a chip.
They really had do-rags in fucking Naruto, bro. That shit crazy. Aw, Gio, that's what you gotta get.
Whoa.
You gotta get the Naruto do-rags where it has the fucking the Leaf Village.
What? I can't hear you, my nigga.
What's it called? You gotta get the do-rags. I got the hidden Leaf Village thing on the front.
I want the Akatsuki one, man.
I'm so hungry.
And I still lag. Oh shit.
It's one of those.
Nope. We got to get the paper. Money never made it. Bitch, do something now. Can't make it. Even if the money low, can't pay me. Wow.
Damn.
Give me a run for my money. There is nobody, no one will pay me. Give me a run for my money.
Oh,
I thought we were gonna switch on that. It's fine. He's ass.
He is ass.
I wanna be with you. Yeah, I wanna be with. Alright, you got left. I got right. That's fine. Oh shit!
It's terrible.
I got left. You got right.
Bravado, awesome. Oh, they're doing it again.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Part three. I don't know. Part five at this point. I don't know.
I don't even know what it is. I mean, get out the way! He's us! His face.
Free food.
Oh, come on.
Be back.
There is nobody, no one. Just like.
I wanna be with. I wanna be with you.
Yeah, bro. Did you know that someone didn't know Kendrick was gonna drop something?
Yeah, I did.
Of course he doesn't fucking know.
I'm leaving that surprise.
What do you know?
That you a bitch.
You don't even know that.
Bitches.
I don't even know for sure.
Oh, so it is true.
You don't even know.
You just assume it.
How could you know?
Because I know.
Are you sure? Because you don't know much.
I know.
Yeah, whore. Yeah.
Whoa.
Let you down, man. Let you down. Let you down.
Yeah, you fucking slut.
Who's trying to fuck?
Bitch!
Jug. Nah, I think you're trying to bug me. Come over here, bring that sweet ass over here.
Hey, what type of fucking name is Lovato Hot Spoon? Like, what?
Mm-hmm.
Nobody pray for me.
I don't give a fuck.
Some new motherfucking Kendrick this week.
I'm gonna die for this shit.
Is it truly this week?
Nah, it's just a feature.
Hey, bro, it's a new Kendrick, though.
I guess.
Kendrick ain't shit.
Oh. I'll let you handle this, US.
It would be his last album.
No
it
way.
It would.
Only with TD, alright?
That's why you look like Kodak Black.
Oh, what's wrong with that?
You're
I almost spit out my fucking drink, holy shit.
And he's still rich.
Think so?
He's choding.
He's choding.
Damn, y'all remember that when he dropped the live, his phone on live and his pee-pee showed?
No.
No.
What?
What is this?
Send it.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Like 2018.
Whoa, ain't no way, 29%?
Let me see if I can find it.
Bro!
It's on YouTube.
It is?
Yeah.
That's weird as fuck.
I'll send it, yeah.
Kodak Black.
I'll send it.
Penis.
I forgot his type of pussy.
No, that's kind of weird.
You send worse.
Wait, do you
have it?
That's true, you asked for worse.
Prove it. Let me show you my card.
Slobberin'! It's slobberin' time.
Me.
Jug.
Slobberin'.
I'm getting flashbacks from the other night. I mean last night. Whoa.
You mean this morning?
Whoa.
I mean like 20 minutes ago.
Whoa.
Oh, yes, baby.
If I gotta slap a pussy ass nigga, I'ma make it look sexy. If I gotta go out on a bitch, I'ma make it look sexy. Hop below,
pop out,
wanna take me on my element? Nah, take me on my element.
Oh, they're back.
Fuck, man.
Oh, shit. Fuck, bruh.
James.
LeBron James. LeBron James.
Yo, bitch love. Coco! Woo baby!
Oh, yes!
Let me see some. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. You cannot say pop, I forget to smoke.
Someone's
oh.
Listening to pop.
Bro, we're listening to pop, like, yeah, I fucking need that shit.
Who these niggas? Oh no. Hey, who has that perimeter lockdown? Ivan, you have him, right?
Yeah, Ivan does.
I don't think that nigga could shoot, so help me with my guy.
Okay.
What? That motherfucker busted
through. Come get that nigga. I'll get left, you get right. Bitch ass nigga!
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Whoa! Okay.
Oh, wait up.
All stars!
Good luck.
And you can shoot.
I guess he can shoot. Alright, never mind. I guess you help me, bro.
Oh my gosh.
I need the lighting to change right now, bro. This is disgusting to look at.
I mean, you're disgusting.
Yo, that's fucked up, man.
That's in! Oh, that's my fault.
Damn it, bro. Damn it, bro.
I'm complaining.
Blessing.
Move out, baby.
Is what I said after eating Jeff's ass.
Oh,
what is?
Let me see some. Okay. Woo, baby! Bitch boy!
Oh, yes, sir! Yo. You need to calm down there, bro.
Nice! I fucking love that.
What?
Fucking love that shit you turned me on.
I mean, that maybe pushes a little bit. What the hell?
Season 9 only has 8 episodes?
I'm trying to move.
Sure, bitch!
Oh!
No traces.
Biggie drip!
Oh my shit. God.
Hell no! Blackie!
Basketball! Yo. Oh my god! Damn.
Nice.
I thought it was gonna be more covered than that, but you know what? It wasn't.
You doubting me, Ivan? That's what
I'm
top
not doubting
the team
you, I'm
you
just
are?
Saying that the game is.
I am ass.
Be a bitch sometimes.
Back.
Wow, see, like that? Like that, 3%. Only. That's some bullshit.
You can love my drip. You can drip. Alright, since we're ahead, we don't really. I don't think the twos really matter if they're good or not. There's no threes.
Do you have Forrest Gump on here?
That's fine.
Forrest Gump?
Yeah, I've been jonesing to watch that shit.
I'm wearing Netflix?
Yeah.
Forrest
Gump. Shit.
They don't.
It was in there back then, but now it's not.
Oh.
Oh, they got the Django, though.
What?
Django. Sure on him, bro.
Fuck is that nigga trying to do?
Hey, bye.
That's my fault.
Oh, they got Seabiscuit there.
I know.
Alright, fuck the two, fuck the two, fuck the two, no three.
Got left. Oh.
Alright. Fine. It's fine. Cuz. I'm about to hit this three.
I was about to screen you for you, but. That's Forks!
No! What a pass, man! Fuck this game, I hate this game.
Y'all gotta stay on him.
Yeah.
Why is she cover banded? What the fuck is.
4 seconds?
Got it.
Get that, Ivan. Get that. Nice. What? Mm.
Let's go!
Nice!
It's fine.
Okay.
We kind of have to hit a three.
Yeah.
When I'm around, slow. Oh, what's up a fucking screen?
Yep. That's...
No, I thought it was gonna be open there.
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Okay, we need to stop right here.
You know, threes
no
either.
No, threes.
No, fuck, no, yeah, no threes, just, if they get a two, they get a two. You can left, I get right. Go left, go left.
What the fuck?
Oh no.
Hell no.
Get that Ivan.
No, shit.
Let's go! Let's fucking go!
Oh,
they thought they was gonna win!
Let's go.
But no, they lost. Fucking basura.
Basura.
Just hear my voice for you.
You guys right now? This is where we're going to?
Oh, they're coming back. Oh no, this is different guys. They got the beards.
Come sing to me, baby. Alright, so when we go to the cabin, are we doing this crate challenge or what, bruh?
No, we're not.
West crates.
West crates.
I think I have
I
a
do not
couple.
Have crates.
Bro, why did you do that?
I understand that you fat niggas are scared to do it, but.
Yeah.
It's life or death. You do. You have to do it.
Huh?
Earthquakes.
Listen, $25 to the nigga who fucking gets across the crates.
Now we're talking.
Sheesh. Put your pussy lips on lie. I give you $1,000.
I think Ivan could do it, no problem.
He's ass, he's too far, Ivan, he's too... far!
Okay, that's
he's good. Ass!
He's too... far.
Yo.
You have to love me. Not even how to kiss me.
Nice. Nice.
Baby girl. I love you, baby. I'm still in love.
I don't feel it's naked.
With you. What is this man doing? With you, boy. I'm still in love.
I need the screws. Nice.
What to do, what a man, what to do, girl.
Wow.
There's no threes. I get left. Wait, no, you get left. I get right. So don't cry no more, baby. We're for sure. He still has anyways. Oh shit.
I got left. Nice.
3% only. That's kind of retarded.
What? He fucking blitzed that shit.
You got no way.
It's fine. If he gets two, he gets two. Shit, I need help. Fuck, man.
Let's go.
Stop farting.
With you, boy.
Farting your mouth, Ivan.
Oh, oh, no. This is disgusting.
Wait, what?
Okay.
What the fuck happened?
So I thought too.
I don't know what happened there. I can left you go right. Oh, you can left my door.
Ease ass.
I got left, yeah, you go right.
I got left.
Sniper game Kodak. Damn. Cause I got it by myself.
Nice.
Why you move like that?
She's packing.
That's fine.
What is it really
fucking funny? Broccoli?
Fuck.
I'm not that bad, but bro.
Ronnie's
happen. Fucking playing with me with happen, these fucking bro. Bombs.
Wow. Really?
Wow. Okay.
Manny, the piss. Anybody got a water bottle, bro? Empty one.
You need a piss? Who got a water bottle?
Yeah, an empty one, bro.
Damn, hey, I'm gonna push you up. You can have that. That's you.
It keeps pushing me up!
Oh my god, man, this fucking game.
His ass. Bruh.
Oh, come on, no, man.
No.
Oh, they double teamed me.
I tried to pass.
No.
I did let me pass. I
know.
No.
This game's ass.
Bro.
Oh no.
Try to hit me with that spin.
Get on him. And it just.
Wow.
It got
this game is so fucking garbage.
I want my other piss.
We're on 4th Street too. We have the flames.
I'll start. Fuck you then.
Whoa.
Hey yo.
Calm down.
I think that was Ivan.
I think it was Ivan.
So we're doing this crate challenge, right? We're doing this shit, right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Who's bringing the crates?
I got a couple. I don't know about everybody else.
I got four.
I don't have any crates, but I can get some.
Yeah, I don't think I got none.
Are you guys even fucking Mexican? Mexican? Fuck.
I have them, but they're being used, you know?
Okay.
What if, like, someone breaks the crates?
That's a great question. You don't try it, bro.
He steps on the first one, and he already fucking tripped.
No, I want him to try. I need him to try.
He's the one that's going to test it out before we use it.
We need to see what happens when fat niggas do it.
Yeah, that means we got to bring extra.
We start hearing cracks.
The first one he steps on is his brace.
He steps right through it.
I see the 1 foot go down.
It do go down.
Robert.
A California high school teacher claims Generation Z is less educated, more depressed, and without values compared to other generations.
Because they were told.
Leave him alone.
I feel like depressed, yes. Educated, I don't know about that. Values, I don't know. I'm not speaking just myself, I'm speaking for everybody. It's not just about me, Sebastian, alright?
Are you sure?
Nah, everything is about me. I understand you're selfish. I understand just because you go to SF State, a little faggoty school, everything is about you, but it ain't, alright?
Yes, it is.
Good job, man.
Just move on.
Whoa. Horny.
That's a bum, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Come work with me at the theaters.
Southland 1.
I'm back.
No,
not everything has to be about Southland either, bruh!
Which one?
Let's go!
You didn't land it.
Let's do this thing.
Yeah, if you work with me, we'll go to Fuddruckers after every time.
It's closed.
I mean, we'll go to,
It's closed.
No, it's not retarded.
You're right, I just don't want to go with you.
Damn.
Dude, it says fuck you.
What else do you got better to do?
For real.
I turned to James Landing though. Steve works there.
Top right.
He does?
No, he don't.
We're bottom left.
Shit. Nigga got hella scared.
Yeah, I heard that, bro.
He's like, I don't know anymore. I don't know. I don't care anymore. Think about options. What if he does?
You can go top right or bottom left.
Top left.
I'm walking out.
Wait, hold on, what? No. Did they really drop the trailer?
To be honest, I'll probably apply.
It was a leaked one, I don't know if they dropped
for like a little side
gig,
you know?
No, this is on the official Marvel Instagram.
No way they dropped it already?
Yeah, 26 minutes ago. Here, let me see.
Stop lying to me, bro. Don't you dare.
I'm sent to all the group chats.
They did!
Yeah!
They did!
Let me watch this shit right now.
What'd they do?
Hey, I'll beat you up for a second.
The real one came out. Or, I mean, you know, the official one.
Okay, I'm gonna watch
this. I can't hear you. Everybody's screaming.
Spider-Man! Trailer!
Let me! No! I gotta put the speaker on. I don't care. Like, this is the only way I can do it. Right now.
Oh, they really did, huh?
We can lose this shit, I don't give a fuck. What is going on? No! We're good. Wait, why is this? No!
Fuck, we're gonna. God damn it, I'll watch it later because we're about to start.
Yeah, fuck that, I'll watch it right now, I don't care.
Nerd.
Well, I understand your ass, so. Oh my god, look at their fucking ranks.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Niggas were saying top left, and fucking Ivan wants to do bottom left. Fucking piece of shit.
Francisco said bottom left, so go fuck yourself. I said top right or bottom left. You said bottom left, dumbass.
I said top left.
Listen, I look at that. What can I fucking do? This nigga has a fucking Hall of Fame brick wall.
Does any part of you feel relieved about all
this? Oh my god.
No. Whoa! Whoa!
For the record, I never wanted to lie to you.
Bro. Now everybody. Bitch ass nigga, fuck out of here with that shit.
About me. This is hurting a lot of people. I've just been thinking about how to fix all of this.
So, Peter, why do I owe the pleasure?
I'm sorry to bother you, sir.
Please, we saved half
a Why is Dr. Strange wearing a fucking hoodie?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He does not look right like that.
That feels weird, but I'll allow it.
When Mysterio revealed my identity, my entire life got screwed up. I was wondering if maybe you could make it so that he never did.
Strange, don't cast that spell. It's too dangerous.
Yeah, I don't think we're winning this fight.
Yeah, we're not.
Oh, they're double teaming me. What can I do?
This game's ass. Parker, Spider-Man.
Wait, everyone? Okay, some people still know.
That's not how the spell works.
So MJ's gonna forget about everything we've ever been through?
Stop tampering with the spell.
Oh my god, Ned, he's my best friend. Oh, my Aunt May should really get off and talk.
Bitch, I'm not paying attention right now. Hold on.
Oh my god, Willem Dafoe, Green Goblin.
We tampered with the stability of space-time. Multiverse is a concept about which we know frighteningly little. The problem is you trying to live two different lives. The longer you do it, the more dangerous it becomes.
And then it ends up the same. So many, places, which are which
is
only...
Oh, this game is ass, nigga. Bro, give me bump! What the fuck?
No flesh.
Hey, yo!
Holy shit!
This shit was crispy, bro.
Yeah, but y'all heard Willem Dafoe?
Bro, you got ass, bro. You could just see the fucking the bomb shit, bro.
Oh,
that's how you know it's clearly gonna be him.
I'm gonna watch that movie immediately, bro.
Bro, they got Doctor Strange with the drip, bro.
Bro, for real, bro.
Hogan, can we watch that together and I like fuck you in the future while we're watching it?
No, I'm fuck that. I'm just watching it, bro. Fuck you.
He said, fuck you. He's about to do it.
Shit.
Then you gotta watch it together, but he's been watching.
Wow. Wow. This game is so garbage.
That shit. Oh, it looks clean, bro.
That's crazy.
Let's hope I don't get delayed.
For real.
Stop saying that.
Because December's already late enough. Don't
say that. Supposedly Andrew Garfield and Tom McGuire in it.
Oh,
for real?
Yeah. Yeah.
Probably? Oh.
You gotta fucking yell at me, bitch, right?
That's what I said.
Let's go.
Apparently, Willem Dafoe's suit is gonna look like the one in the original, but a little more purple in it.
Oh, for real, Ivan?
What is this rudeness coming out of here?
Look at
him,
bro.
Right?
Just look at him.
We're all happy. We just saw the trailer and then there's you. Up for you. But chill.
I don't care about the nerd statistics, facts, whatever it is.
Statistics?
Just watch the movie.
Stats.
It's called Rumors, stupid.
Oh.
Stupid. Learn your English, like dumbass. Harley. You feel English too, motherfucker?
No.
Oh, whoa.
Damn!
It was on your head. Shut up, let me watch the trailer.
Nah, look at him.
What the fuck? Oh my
god. Doctor Strange, bro. I did not kill
Mysterio. You watching it again?
There's one on Twitter, and there's a bunch of people that has clips. Of like certain
That's
parts
cool.
with it.
Now that everybody knows you, you're going to die and your life to people. For the record, I never
Dude, I need to see more, bro. I need to see more.
Wait, isn't that just a teaser trailer?
Or
yes!
Yeah.
But
I want to see more!
Yeah, maybe. I've never heard you like that except when you were in the back.
I
just, like, I just need to see Andrew Garfield, Tobey Maguire, Willem Dafoe. Those three, and then just, you don't gotta show me anything more. I just want to see that.
Fuck that nigga Rey Mysterio.
Can I be back?
Ooh, apparently you can barely see the new suit up in there.
Oh yeah, he be running and shit. Yeah.
No.
Stop tampering. Stay tampering, bro.
Who's fucking with it, bro? Always gotta do some shit, Spider-Man.
Do some shit, nigga.
Spider-Man, bro. What you wearing?
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man, man.
Not this stupid hero, Spider-Man. I like Spider-Man.
Send this to Spider-Man, bro. R Spider-Man Sebastian.
Huh?
Just send this to R Spider-Man.
Hey, saw you in the movie.
Hey, bro, you fucking doing well for yourself. Where?
Where?
Okay.
Cool. Fucking Ronnie, they keep posting videos of Ronnie asking the players, oh, what do you think your rating is? But like, just some fucking gameplay. The players don't want to be there.
Si ya saben cómo me pongo, ¿por qué me invitan?
Cat got an 87.
I didn't.
He even joked about it. He said, you probably give me 88. He said, it's 87.
87.
What's that?
Hey,
Westbrook
is,
whoa.
So? He's not... Nigga's not worse than Cat.
Yeah.
That's true.
Hell, man.
That's true.
Really fucked.
No, but you gotta give Cat a little boost.
Cat is ass.
Exclusively in theaters.
Yeah.
Aw.
Well, that makes sense because they don't really own them fully.
Yeah,
maybe that's just Blockbuster.
Blockbuster on him.
Mm-hmm.
Plus the block on you. Block of cum.
Jay-Z.
We run it.
Cum plop.
What the fuck? Semen demon.
Semen demon, what?
That's what
Ivan
likes to be called.
He's
here. Whoa. Yeah.
Well.
Yeah.
Corey says he would love to get dreads.
What?
He said, I would love to get dreads, but my hair won't grow equally. There's a Corey tweet.
What an idiot.
Ain't nobody like Kobe. What a jab, man! Get on the stick, man! JB Spoof said Tobey Maguire is gonna be in that shit. In the Spider-Man movie.
When government politicizes allegations and the headlines condemn without facts, you undermine the justice system. And that doesn't serve women, and it doesn't serve men or society. Of course, everyone has a right to come forward. And we applaud
the courage and do. I need to see more.
Come on, baby. Got your hat.
You got your hat. I got your hat, man!
I got your hat?
Yeah, I got your hat! Yeah!
That's why I call Logan, man.
Take him!
Come on. These kids out here.
Saints Row reboot slash new entry will be revealed next week. Interesting.
That's very interesting.
Hey, you never know.
Hey, I like the third one.
I mean, unless they go back.
I got the remaster shit. I don't even touch it. This is the same.
That's how it be.
Do you guys think they're gonna show Tobey Maguire in one of the trailers, or are you just gonna wait for the
Shut
movie?
Shut up!
Damn.
God damn! Worry about it when it comes out!
I'm not worried, I'm curious. Two different things.
Ooh.
Don't give a fuck what you are, Ivan.
I'm a human.
Ooh.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Kill yourself.
They're retarded, but you know.
Ooh. Are you sure, Ivan?
Yeah.
I was the one that knew that there's ice in iced coffee, but yeah, man.
Ooh.
I don't know.
Like I say, I'm human. I'm retarded, but I'm human.
So you,
listen to what I say, dumbass.
So you are retarded.
Yeah, I already said that, dumbass.
Oh, shut the fuck up, then.
No, I'm good.
If you're retarded, just shut up.
Nah.
Drink your little iced coffee with no ice, okay?
I'm actually drinking a Spalo right now.
Another one, you fat ass?
It's the same one,
God
dumbass.
Damn!
It's the same one,
it's
stupid.
Like an hour. It's been like an hour.
Because it's ice. I'm not going to just eat all the ice, bro. Guys, some of it melt.
It had to
melt.
Sebastian, when you were gone, that nigga was eating the Raspado, and I was like, damn, but you just ate.
Raspado.
He was all like, brother, she was like 2 hours ago.
An hour or two ago, I said, actually, dumbass.
That doesn't make it any better.
That's what it was.
My nigga. Sebastian, wasn't this nigga eating when you joined? And that shit wasn't even like an hour.
The Raspado that he's eating right now, that's been like an hour since he said he was eating.
Come on, Evan, you don't make it.
I never said I finished it.
You make it too easy for us.
Never said I finished
it.
Is
that melted by now?
Nah, this is just some ice, bro. You used to do this shit.
Sounds like
put your fucking O call in the back. Shut just shut up.
Shut up when I want to shut up, dumbass.
go do some elk calls with your family right now.
I don't ever do elk calls with my family. Stupid.
He does the moose calls. He does the donkey calls.
Donkey calls.
Whoa, Jug, you called them.
Fuck.
Oh no, they didn't hear me.
That Ryan's about to finish.
What's about to finish?
Ivan.
Me on Ivan's face. Whoa.
Do you have an elk call, Ivan?
No, I do not.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, why'd you retire from hunting again?
I just never did hunting. I was not that person.
No, there was a story. There was a reason why.
That wasn't a reason why. It was just a fucking title, but you guys took up the ass and just went with it.
Took up the ass.
Wait, that was a title for what?
It was just a title, and then everyone
a title for what?
A video.
It was a video you posted?
Yeah.
What were you hunting for?
I don't hunt.
Bitches.
Elks.
Sure you do.
Okay, but you said you weren't a hunter anymore, so what were you hunting?
Because I went on trips with them, but I didn't actually hunt.
What were they hunting?
It was always like fucking deer, or fucking bears, or elk. It's one of those three.
They were hunting bears?
Yeah, you never hunt bears before. You don't know that people hunt bears.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I've never hunted bears. I'm the stupid one here.
Dude, just acting like time. Hunting bears is not like some, you know, crazy.
Yeah, you say you never hunted bears before. I'm not an Indian.
Indian.
You ever hunt some turkeys?
No.
Hmm. You sure?
Yeah.
We can gobble these nuts.
That's what they need Ivan for the turkeys.
I'm into trouble. I'm into trouble.
They're telling you to go do elk calls with him.
Yeah, they came in the room. Hey, bro, you gotta do these elk calls with me.
We all gonna be prepared.
Oh, that was him.
You're gonna be it's our backup me. Elk caller.
Jesus, is that a fucking door, or is that still the elk call?
It's still the elk call.
Still the elk call.
Jesus.
What the fuck?
So what do they have you hunting, Ivan?
I don't hunt.
You sure?
Yes.
Wait, so then why don't you hunt? You never asked the question.
I just didn't hunt. I never had interest in it.
That was the whole video? It was like 2 seconds?
It was a fucking title. Shut the fuck up.
So you're admitting you clickbait?
Yeah.
But if that's the case, how come you never title your videos like "Hot Juicy Ass Review"?
What the fuck?
Why couldn't you be like fucking? I don't know, fucking. You know how they'd be like "Gone Wrong" and then how like emojis and shit. Lost my chin.
Far.
Gone wrong.
I wouldn't go that
and then
far.
Fucking. Fire emoji.
I want to be like me and Khalifa.
For real. What can you be here?
100% smothered!
Bruh, GB's doing the fucking milk crate thing.
He is?
With his friends on his. Yeah, and his. Close friends. Posted it. Well, he's not doing it, but his friends are, but.
Aww. That means he's not gonna do it. Bro, my worst fear with that is like you don't fall off to the side. You fall on one of the other crates.
Yeah.
Like you hurt your fucking back on that shit. It's over. What? They got the short ass crates.
And if we're doing it at the cabin, like how tall? Is like.
Seven high.
Geez.
I was thinking like 10.
What the fuck?
Let's just go something else, bro.
What the?
Francisco's his own thing. One creature.
Dude, seven creature high is taller than us. If we go at eight, that'd be probably better. Kind of between.
Come on!
You have snitches, they're not their business. Spigate?
Jesus, bro.
Bro, I'm just trying to play something, bro.
Nobody is trying to play with you, I'm sorry. I am so sorry, but it's not gonna happen.
The way you said I'm sorry, it felt like so, like, passionate, like so true. He actually feels sorry.
I'm sorry, like, I don't know what, you know, it sucks, but like, I'm sorry, no one wants to
play with me. Play with my balls, Jug. Licking like you did the other night. No, sucking, licking like you did the other night.
Yo, chill out.
Problem.
Ivan doesn't go. Ivan, can you do
this? No.
Ivan, come
on. Real funny.
Whoa.
That sounds so disgusting, stop.
Give me the fucking bump, Stu. I am tired of this shitty ass game playing me like that.
Please fuck off.
He's not done. He hasn't even done the block yet.
Yo. I heard the echo, like, bro, that sounded so spot on.
Whoa.
Yo. To Ivan. Yo.
Oh my god.
Damn it, I slept on a fat bitch.
What's the Sony match you get?
No, yeah, I be getting like fucking matches with fat bitches that I accidentally swiped on and shit. Yeah. Hell, man. What the fuck?
Only some fat bitches.
Until you get the match.
Yeah, until you get the match, you're hella hyped. Like, oh shit, must be like a bad bitch, maybe. Yeah, I hope so. You look at it and it's just like, what the fuck is this fucking name?
What did I do? I want to kill myself.
I felt it.
Yo.
I felt it.
Yo, buff.
Oh no, I can't tell you.
Oh shit. Okay.
I'm a fucking you up right now.
Fuck you. Thank you. Come fuck me, baby.
Whoa, chill out.
Whoa, whoa.
You get him. Hey, what's your favorite position?
I've never been in any of them.
Really? I thought you said you used to play soccer.
Shut the fuck up.
Did you not?
Yes, I used to play soccer.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Because I don't know what type of position you talk about, man.
I said, like, what's your favorite one? I was talking about a specific one, retard.
Ooh.
Alright, good shit.
What are you saying, these trick questions, man?
Oh my fucking god.
I'd probably have more fun playing midfield.
Oh, for real?
Oh, he's a runner.
Do you like to be like, all up in that shit?
Yeah, he likes to be in the middle of it. You are, you know. Like to be in the middle of two sweaty black men.
The fuck?
I mean, Ivan Tepenite.
No. No.
Sir.
Holy shit!
God damn!
I'm the type of nigga to bite his toenails off.
The fuck?
Yeah, you heard me, nigga.
I know I heard you, that's why it's just... why?
Alright, then shut up.
Ivan, at the cabin, I expect you to down one bottle.
Yeah, you're right.
Not of beer.
Yeah, well, it's not gonna happen, so...
What's gonna happen?
Nope.
Look, look, look. Either we fucking... or Jug fucking you.
Yo.
No one's fucking me.
Let's
see about that.
Ever.
Ever.
Like, I don't know what you think's gonna happen at the cabin. But like...
nothing to me.
Nothing to me.
Is gonna happen.
No.
Yes.
Find the knife. 10 shots a minute.
No.
One shot. Better go get some
booze. One celebratory one.
Yes.
Just one?
I'm just saying that minimum, yeah, one. I'm gonna take one for sure.
What's your
take
max?
One of what?
Shots.
What's your max?
You only take one.
Three
shot?
Or four.
Three or four. Three or four?
I'm not getting fucked up. I told you guys.
That's fucked up.
No, I'm just. I'm not getting fucked up.
Well, that's not fucked up. I got that nigga. You don't know what to say. All right, I've been wanting these short shorts for years, and I'm finally about to grab them.
Why can't you live life, Ivan?
I don't know.
How about, no, this is a better question. Why can't you live life to the fullest?
Yeah. Nerd.
Oh, Jug's right here. Yo, do you see the new alpha yet?
No. Oh, there we go. Oh, you got those? I got those too.
Yeah, I've been wanting these for hella long.
Ivan, you should get those.
To what?
Do you even have short shorts, Ivan? I don't even know if you ever had even short shorts.
Instead of buying all the generic clothes they got up in there, some real clothes. Fuck.
Ivan, how much VC you got? Go check. He said all these generic clothes, and he switches to his fucking red flannel. Go buy something. Go buy something nice for yourself. Go treat yourself.
Treat myself, this kid.
The drip don't make you better, Ivan. It just makes you look better while being shitty.
Nah, I mean, Iverson, he said it once. He said, sometimes...
Well, he never won a ring, so...
But he still made it to the finals, at least. You gotta look good to play good. That's what he used to say.
Nah.
That hit me.
Look at Ivan, man.
Sprinkle some glitter on a piece of shit. It's still a piece of shit.
That analogy is spot on when it comes to Ivan. I swear, Jug, how much you want to bet we're gonna come out and he's about to be looking like a bum still. Yeah, for sure he's on blue, I'll tell you that. Or black, maybe black, blue and black.
Now
he's changing all the colors right now.
Yeah. Ivan, can you answer one question?
What?
Is it gonna be some generic clothes?
I don't fucking. I'm just looking through shit right now. Alright, chill the fuck out. Who is making that noise?
It's Sebastian.
Of course.
What happened? Okay.
I hate you.
Huh? Okay.
The fuck up! Shut up.
Who?
Who cares? You.
What about me?
What about me?
Shut up.
I don't listen to no one but Ivan.
What do you say about Ivan? He's speaking on you, Ivan. He said you're a little fat fucking puerco.
Well.
Lil Nas X named Chief Impact Officer at Taco Bell. Would be Taco Bell.
Can you do that, Ivan?
Yeah.
Chief Influence Officer.
Yeah, Ivan. I'm just saying, I feel like if we did the crate challenge, I feel like I could make it to the other side.
I feel like everyone has said that.
Not you.
Not you.
We just have to do. He'd be like,
he has no confidence. He has no confidence.
Why is everyone fucking rude today, bro? Goddamn.
This is true.
No.
You didn't say it wasn't
true.
No.
You see, maybe we'll have more respect for you, but you just have no confidence in yourself, so we can't give you that respect, you know?
I don't think he knows.
He really doesn't know. Like, look at Shaq. Shaq didn't like Kobe. He wasn't cool with him. But once Kobe, you know, started going at that nigga Shaq, Shaq was like, you know what? I like this kid. And that's where it all changed. They won 3 fucking championships. Back to back to back, nigga.
Did you know that He wasn't even listening to you.
I was not fucking listening. No. I don't give a shit.
And you see, that's why he's just gonna be there in his mother's basement, fucking eating extra flaming hot Cheetos with a fucking Coca-Cola bottle in your fucking hand while biting your fucking toenail while you're playing video games, nigga.
You have no basement.
They gonna make one especially for you.
Cause where else you gonna go? Shit, nigga. Now go get some bitches, nigga.
He laughs,
but I'm fucking serious. Hurry up, change, motherfucker! You wanna see what you got, and go to the light, too. You wanna see where...
New four dive in.
Oh my god, this is so exciting. I wonder what he got. This nigga better not let me down.
I mean, it's really nothing crazy.
Oh, no.
How much money do he have?
You like 10k.
Oh, that ain't shit. Didn't expect nothing. That's like enough for a fucking
shirt. I'm expecting some socks right there. Some socks. I'm expecting some decent, some light, just some, anything from this nigga.
A little song.
Damn, how long you taking, Ivan?
Hey, bro.
Standing there for the longest.
You can't rush beauty. I hope so.
Ivan.
Yeah.
Why do you think human beings use talking animals in so many of our fables and children's stories?
That's how you started off.
Go on, I'm listening.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, what else, Ivan?
Okay, yeah.
Never thought of it like that.
Yeah.
Spin.
One more thing, please.
Okay, I never thought about it. Okay. Yeah, I see it now.
Controversial.
I think he cleared it for me. I think I know. I know why now. Now, why do you feel that way, though, Ivan?
Oh, for real?
Chuck E. Cheese touched you as a kid. Whoa. Okay.
No. He used to touch little animals as a kid.
Whoa.
Yeah, crazy. No way, Ivan. Swear. That's what I was thinking, Ivan. You know, I never... Speaking to you now, it changes my perspective in things, you know, in life, you know? And I appreciate that about you. But go ahead, Ivan. I'm sorry.
So, like, did you purchase them to get delivered and you're waiting? Or, like, what, Ivan?
Ah, you see, Ivan, you know, I have to disagree with you right there, Ivan. I don't think that's right.
Wait, why did that small leave?
I don't know.
You didn't say nothing?
What is taking you so long, Ivan?
They're building Kanye West's childhood home at Soldier Field.
Ivan, don't say anything if you think slavery was a choice. Yo.
Well,
this nigga wildin', bro.
Yeah, look what I sent you.
Okay.
The kid tried to do a fucking
flip. Oh, it was 2K.
I'm afraid.
11?
He hit his head off the nigga's shoulder. Alright, Ivan, answer the question.
Which one? What was the question again?
Why do you think human beings use talking animals in so many of our fables and children's stories?
I don't know, probably just fucking entertain them. It made them curious, I guess. I don't know. It appealed to them.
Make them curious in what way?
It's probably more appealing that they're fucking talking animals, or just animals in general, than just random people.
Why would that be appealing?
I don't know. Kids can be kids, bro.
But why are kids kids?
Why does SpongeBob gotta be SpongeBob, bro? Could be a fucking normal person, but you know, they're under the sea. Exactly, brother. It's a little different. There's fucking crabs. There's squids. There's lobsters. There's fishes. There's squirrels. Would it be the same if it was just fucking people?
You know, Ivan, we stereotypically associate certain qualities with certain animals. For example, dogs are loyal, cats are selfish, sheep are meek. Please cast your family and... Oh, this isn't the question.
I think you're a pig, Ivan.
And what qualities do we associate with pigs?
I think pigs, when it comes to Ivan, I'm not speaking for everybody else, I think they both bathe in their own shit. They're both fat.
Okay.
They're both retarded.
They eat shit.
It's just helping him at this point.
For the last one, you could cook them up and they would both taste good.
No. I feel like with Ivan, you don't gotta cook them up, but yeah.
You know, it goes both ways. Cooking them up or not.
Oh, sheesh. I hella don't want to do this.
Ivan, what do you think is your, like, you know, spirit animal? What do you think you would be?
Fucking spirit animal, fuck.
A sloth.
To be honest, I could honestly see that.
Fuck you guys.
A snail.
I could see that. A slug.
Turtle.
Where the fuck did Francisco go?
I see Ivan as an anteater, you know?
A koala.
I would say a panda, Ivan, but you're not as cool as a panda. I think you're just a fly.
Fly.
Like a gnat. When you hit your shin, that shit fucking hurts so much. It's a scientific fact that any friendship that exceeds the 7-year mark is most likely to last a lifetime. Do you guys agree?
Probably. I can see that, yeah.
I say maybe.
Yeah, one more year, Gio, and then you're stuck with me.
Sure.
It's been 6 years?
Yeah, I think so. It's like, what, 2015? Pretty sure it's 2015, right, in 8th grade?
Yeah, I think, yeah, 2015.
Yeah, 6 years. Right? Sure. Jesus.
I can't do it no more.
You're breaking up with me?
Yeah.
Oh well. Man, yeah, wait, where did Fritzl go?
He lagged out and then not driving.
Jeez.
How long have I known Esteban? It's been what?
When'd you meet him?
Kindergarten, so 12 years of high school. Like, literally the 12 years of fucking school.
Wouldn't that be like 13 years?
No, 14-ish. No? Yeah.
14-ish. Wait.
13-ish? 13, 14-ish.
No, 14 years. 14 years. Because kindergarten and then this first grade.
God damn! 14 fucking years with that son of a bitch! I can't. You know, all those foods he took away from me. All those fucking farts he used to fucking make and shit. I had enough of it. I can't do it no more. That's more than half my life, bruh. That's impossible. It's not okay.
Jeez.
And what, I've known GB and Sebastian for what, like 11 years now?
Jesus.
I've been 10 years? I've been 11 years.
You're tripping. It's been 11 years.
Since 4th grade, no?
That's not 11 years, bro.
11 years.
Nah. You fat tripping.
11, how much you think?
Like 9.
Hell no. Come on, at least 10 or 11.
No.
Yeah, it's like 10 years.
No.
It's like 10. 10.
Let me think.
Because what year was 4th grade? 2018?
2018.
4th grade.
Wait.
Damn, bro. What year was 24? I mean,
I think like 2011, 2012.
It was 2011.
No, I think 2012 was 5th grade.
You said what?
I think 2012 was 5th grade.
Never, bitch.
Damn.
See, this is negativity, bro.
Yeah, so 2011 then. So yeah, it's been 10 years, bro.
Shut up. It's too much.
It's too long. It's too fucking long.
Man, I remember I hated this one. I fucking hated it.
That's not how about you?
Every time you brought him around here, or around us, like, if I had to hang out with him, I'd be like, what the fuck are we doing? I'm just kidding. I loved him since I seen him. How could you not love us so long?
You should have seen him in kindergarten. That nigga was something else.
What about you, Ivan?
What?
How many years has it been since you discovered you were gay?
This fucking guy.
Honest question. Wait, so out of everybody in BLCG, who's the longest friendship you've had with?
See, here's the thing. There's knowing about them, and then there's, like, being friends with them.
Friends. Like, actual friends. Because that's how I'm doing it with Esteban and Sebastian.
Okay. Alejandro, that's freshman year. Giancarlo, freshman year. Probably Martin. Yeah.
Since when?
I met him in a little Catholic type of Sunday school, basically, for first communion, and then we ended up going to Bahia, and we remembered each other, and then that's how we met, and then we just kept in touch.
Oh yeah? How were the clothes, Gio?
Oh, I forgot. I haven't come to the light. You're too dark over there. Okay. Okay, it's not blue. I'll give him that. It's not blue. He got the babe. The black babe shirt. And then he has red shorts. Of course, with his white hat. Snapback, of course. And then he got the fire red fours. It ain't bad. It's okay, I'll take it. I have no clue. Hold on, let me get something to drink. What the fuck? That nigga did the crate challenge with a bike?
Did he try it or did he do it?
Well, he was like at the fucking top of the fucking crate with the bike.
Shit. Going crazy.
Ivan.
Yeah.
When are we gonna get married?
You gotta stop with that fucking shit.
You said you would marry me.
When did I say that?
You gonna marry him? You gonna marry him?
No.
What'd he say? See? Even Jill's dad knows.
Yes, he does.
He's invited.
Where the fuck is
he? He's gonna be the janitor over there.
No matter. Fucking water in his house, man.
You got no water bottles, not got no tap. Can I run?
Tap?
Shit, if you need water badly, bro, you gotta get what you gotta get.
I'm not about to get no tap.
We ain't no developing country. What, you wanna
I'm saying that, you know, if you really want water and you got no water, you gotta do what you gotta do.
It's a tap water, bro. Yo, you're out of your mind.
Where you live at?
Where your mom at, Ivan, huh? Where your mom at?
For real. Talking about if you're so desperate, go suck your mom's titties for some fucking milk.
Let's go midlife.
Well,
Ivan, you should get a custom basketball for us. The park.
True.
So they can look at us and be like, oh shit, these niggas are try hard, but not really.
but yes, really, because that was gonna pop off.
I mean, remember what you told me when we first met?
What did I tell you?
I
would like to hear this. It's fucking good.
That we were gonna be together forever, and you were gonna leave my side, and that you would pay for all of my expenses.
No, not at all.
You lied.
Really? Actually, I think he was talking to me because I was behind you.
You're so fucking retarded.
Is that true, Ivan?
Oh, man.
Not saying no. Is it true?
Just tell him. At this point, we gotta tell him, Ivan.
Ivan, is this true? You've been giving me false hope this whole time?
Ooh, so you don't want to talk to you, whore.
I thought we had something special. So you were just in it for the coochie, Ivan? You were just in it for the coochie? It was just a fucking sex doll to you or something, Ivan, huh?
The fuck?
I've been saying you're just a hole.
Just a hole to be filled. That's
how you feel. I'm gonna rip all your fucking Power Ranger posters, all your fucking Ninja Turtles, and I'm gonna throw it out our fucking house. And I'm taking the fucking kids, bitch.
Burn them down.
And I'm breaking your fucking PS4 and I'm breaking your fucking PC. Whatever the fuck you have is gone. It's gone. Say bye bye to Timmy, bitch.
Timmy, you don't have a dad. Fuck is Timmy?
Timmy don't have a dad, nigga.
Ivan, your dude is chill because he's a 70 overall, so.
If I can't guard him, Ivan, man, my guy, come help me. Man, that shit's a color wrong for me to shoot.
Bitch boy. What in the fuck? It's out.
Wow.
It's AI, what the fuck?
Oh, it's AI? Oh, then come help me. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Take a left, you get right. I mean,
I'm gonna take your shit.
You get what I mean. I have not what the fuck? You just left them.
Ivan, let's say, like, you walk into, like, our son's room. He was playing some Fortnite.
These are, oh, God. That's it?
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
Just fucking. Get rid of Fortnite. Palm fixed.
How?
Fucking delete it. What would you do? Because you sound disappointed. What would you do in that situation?
You would do that to your son?
Yeah. Stop playing fucking Fortnite.
I don't know.
You see, I would make my son play 2K and only 2K. Like, I'll fucking, like, create him to be the best fucking 2K player
that ever. Make him hit legend.
Yeah, make him hit legend. Oh, shit.
You gotta I'm gonna
make him
in,
become a YouTuber.
You gotta walk in every so often to make sure he's still on 2K.
Fuck, you turn me on, Ivan. I fucking hate this game. I hate this game.
This is some bullshit.
Like, I'm pretty sure I don't have boost, but even then, like, come the fuck on. My fucking three-pointer is like a 95.
Ivan, at what age would you let your kids drink?
Like 15.
Shit. I know, it's good.
Shit.
Defense.
You're on that fella.
Look at the defense.
Let's go.
So you said 15?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you let them drink, like, as much as they like?
No.
No.
When would you just, let them go haywire?
Oh shit. I would say like 19.
18.
When did you let your kids start drinking?
At 17 or 18.
To start?
To start?
Like cool. 15.
Yeah. Equal there.
I'm gonna say like 11 for me.
11? What the fuck?
I'm gonna make him chug like a whole bottle of whiskey.
God damn.
No, I'm kidding.
Damn!
Bitch boy.
Would you give your kids a bedtime, Ivan?
I'm pretty sure I've advanced this already, but, if I had to, then yeah, but if they're not, you know, that fucking...
What do you mean if you had to?
Like, they're fucking going out every fucking night and waking up, like, tired as shit. It's like, bro, you need to calm the fuck down.
Fucking lag, I hate this shit. Damn, in your face, Ivan.
Would you give him an allowance, Ivan?
No.
No.
I didn't get allowance, they're not getting allowances.
Alright, no three, so how many?
Would you let them play during the weekend?
Yeah. The bounce for a second. No. What's he doing?
Mm-hmm.
What's he thinking?
Mm-hmm.
Why does that shit do that when, like, you stop, but, like, it still goes to the end of the fucking bar?
I don't know, Ivan. I don't know. So why?
Go ask, that chink.
Chink.
My swang.
Would you let them play rated M games, Ivan?
Yes.
At any age?
No, like, I wouldn't mind if they're like 8 or some shit.
50%! Halfway there.
god, that is a big ass fucking crate tower. How the fuck did they even get that? How the fuck did they get there to be that high?
Imagine falling from that.
Nigga, you'll die.
The one that you sent is with the shit that I sent. They were trying to drag someone up to the top.
What the fuck?
They had him like tied up on something.
Yo.
You see it?
Yeah, I see that shit.
I didn't see that one.
What the fuck did they think was gonna happen?
I don't know.
Oh shit.
The hell are you?
My bad.
I mean, what would you do if your kids had bad grades?
It depends how bad. What's your definition of bad? Take away their shit. My kid's gonna have C's and shit, but that's gonna be fucked up. What is he trying with that shit?
I think my nigga tried to look like Rock Lee, like with a hand shit and all green.
Oh no. Oh yeah. I don't know who that is. Cause he's not. They're right at you.
What?
What?
Exactly.
Well, I got genuinely in here.
What?
I genuinely didn't hear.
Exactly.
Okay.
You know who Rock Lee is?
Sounds familiar, but no.
Damn.
I didn't get that. That's kind of retarded.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I forgot this nigga was here.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll fuck the jug. Whoa.
Yo,
damn, y'all didn't get that?
Apparently not. But... This is some bullshit, man. This game just not fucking me today.
Get that shit out of here! Oh my god! Get that shit out of here!
What's that? Keep kicking that ball, bro.
That is so disrespectful.
Walk all the way back. Thank you.
Shit out of here. Fuck, God, you need to turn me on to remove.
That's hot.
Damn, you fucking jumped up high for that shit.
I got them pops out of you.
Come on, bitch.
Like Jokic,
damn, that AI is ass. Jokic.
Alive.
Nikola Jokic.
Nikolai. Oh, that's bullshit. They press square and everything. Yeah.
I don't understand how those aren't going in.
This game. This game is fucking annoying. Yeah.
Back up, y'all.
The ball just pushed Molly over there, bro.
Don't. What are you doing?
You don't do shit. Fuck you out of here with that weak shit. Give me that nice shit. Didn't move far as fuck. Ooh, let's go. Oh, pool, dude.
Are you legally eligible to work in the country where this job is located? Yes, right?
Where's the job indeed located?
Union City.
96.9.
That nigga applying for the theater.
Dude, Bayfair ain't got back to me yet, bro. Fuck Bayfair.
The fact that you right there too.
Hey, bro, Daniel works there, bro. Homie works there.
Fuck.
And I put yes, and it says, "Will you now or in the future require sponsorship for?"
No.
I just put no. Then
I just put I am citizen.
I am citizen.
I am a citizen.
I am citizen.
I am a U dot S dot citizen.
You are a woman.
So funny, Ivan.
Damn.
Bitch.
Could be so rude.
Oh, fuck you.
No.
I mean, she's a Battlefield 4. That's fine, though.
Crazy. What the fuck was that?
You can get a field Battlefield. You buy the new one.
When am I able to start? Right, motherfucking now.
I mean, you look like you just immediately accept it and say get the fuck over.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. It better.
kind of looks like he'd eat a whole onion.
I think I'm gonna apply too for like a side hustle.
Hmm?
I said, I think I'm gonna apply there too just for like a side hustle.
Okay, bro. I'll do this. That'd be hella funny.
We gonna take over Union City, niggas. BOCG landing.
BOCG landing, let's go.
Oh, probably gonna try to get a job at Southland or some shit.
No.
Like where?
Go to the theater.
I don't know, but fucking Zucchini said that if I need a job, she can hit me up at Lids since she's a manager.
Whoa.
Ooh, hook it up with the hat.
Imagine Ivan. Working at Lids.
Ivan working at Lids now?
Yeah.
Fuck it. Seabus, I'm applying at the Union Landing.
Oh, for real?
For real.
What in the fuck?
That's some bullshit.
I like so hard.
Huh?
Okay. Say, what happened to Bayfair?
They haven't got back to me yet, bro. I was like, fuck that. I'm not gonna wait on them. I'm just gonna apply to another location.
Oh, you didn't, like, see the listing on some? You just applied?
Not yet.
And they still didn't say shit?
Nope. It's been like 4 days now.
Well,
I'm applying a
Union Landing. Yeah, because I applied to Southland first. And they didn't say shit. They still haven't said shit. But when I applied to Union Landing, they responded in like 2 days.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
You said they're hiring still?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure because when I went in for the interview, the dude was talking to me about how like they just lost like hella people.
Oh shit. I was interviewing.
What did he tell you? What did he tell you in the interview? Like, what did he say?
Yeah.
But, like, I walked in, and I had to wait, like, a minute for him, because I think he was, like, just finishing up another interview. Comes out, he's like, oh, hey, what's up? And he's like, all right, follow me. So we go in, like, in the back room, to his little desk or whatever. And he basically says, like, You know how they make you like do an assessment and shit where they ask you some questions on the website when you apply, where it's like, do you agree or disagree with this or whatever the fuck, you know?
Yeah.
So he kind of reviews some of those questions, and then he like asks you some newer ones that are kind of like the same idea. But like on a scale of 1 to 10, like how good are you at taking criticism, and then the other one is like how good are you working with other people and shit. But basically just give him the answers he wants, you know? And then he'll ask you some shit like, what's three of your greatest, or three of your strengths, and then one weakness, and then after that, that's pretty much it. He just asks you, okay, so just gives you the paper where you put like what hours you can work and shit, and then you sign your name on it, and he's like, alright, yeah, cool. And that's it.
Takes like 10 minutes.
Well, what he told me after that, he was like, okay, like, so from what I've seen, it looks like you have a good chance of getting hired here. How do you know?
Nice.
But yeah, after that, like, the next day on the little website where you make an account, it, like, tells you, like, okay, here's, go sign this shit. And then it gives you a bunch of other shit to do, you know, like... What you expect, like, oh, put your social security, do the background check, blah, blah, blah. And then you get a phone call, and the dude told me, hey, can you come in for orientation on Tuesday? And I was like, yeah, for sure.
Nice.
And so, that's tomorrow at 5.
Oh, shit.
But, yeah, if you want to work there, you might want to apply, like, right now.
I already did.
Because when I did Amazon, or when I applied to Amazon, when y'all were saying, like, it was popping, that's when, like, they barely just, like, they were done.
Damn. Well, I already applied, so I'm chilling. I'm just waiting now. No, right, motherfucking now. You ain't doing nothing.
I'm playing. I'm too busy. Hold on.
No, you're not. You're losing.
I would have applied to downtown Hayward because it's closer.
I see too many people there.
Well, yeah, that's one thing. But then also, as someone said, his brother didn't fuck with that place. Didn't work there.
Nice.
Whoa.
This nigga's ass, nigga. That's on the gang. That's on the gang, Ivan! Oh, fucking gang! He don't know what to do with himself, Ivan. He's cold. He's a fucking... He's a raspado, nigga. He doesn't know what to do.
Hey,
oh, also when you fly, tell him you speak a little Spanish. I think that's the main reason they hired me.
I guess.
I understand it. And he's like,
I could speak it. I could kind of write it.
Kind of
write it. And I could speak it.
I could kind of write it. I can kind of speak
it. I take to use a sign language, though.
Ooh.
And I could for surely understand.
Even better.
You know, I be throwing up the blood, cuz, you feel me? I'm like, this is some like, famous signs right here. I saw like some gang signs in front of him.
throw up a set right in front of that nigga.
Like, hey, but now this right here, like, you don't want to know what this. It's that real Crip shit.
You bring in Ivan. You don't want no problems.
Hey man, he's got security. He's like, sir, why do you have him here? Security.
He's like, what's your name?
He's not really much of a talker.
So what does he do exactly? You don't want to know.
Trust me, you do not want to know. You're looking like some dead ass eyes.
Like, really funny.
The last guy who asked that question disappeared.
Bad Bunny is the most streamed artist of the decade. Damn.
Why couldn't that be you?
Bro, why couldn't that be you?
You have so much potential.
Why couldn't you be another Jordan? Why couldn't you be like Tiger Woods?
Damn, 16 billion streams?
It's pretty crazy. Dang.
Drake is second, but like not even close to that nigga. 11.8 bill. Of course, BTS is third place with 11.6 and shit.
Ew. They're back.
Oh, shit. Were these guys good? I don't remember.
No. Were they actually?
I don't know. I just opened it right now. Literally just, as soon as I opened it, I heard that shit.
She's so loud.
I had my volume off, so I thought it was playing when I opened it, but no, I was just moving.
Wow. Nice, Ivan. Like that. Fuck me like that. I mean, yeah, like that, nigga. Or something like that.
I thought. I want to see that.
Ivan.
Bless you.
Yeah, Ivan, come work at Union Square or Union Landing, whatever they call it.
Nigga, once we take it over, I'm telling you, BOCG Landing!
Cause then, Ivan, we could just like go on movie dates. Like, tickets are free, you got discount for the concession stand.
Real, bro. Go on a movie date while on the job.
Treat your girl right, I'm a mama.
Exactly, Ivan.
Yeah, that's looking kind of cool too, not gonna lie.
Yeah, in Union City, that's like a cool ass fucking date spot.
Yeah, it's a pretty good theater.
And it's not like you're gonna be seeing hella people you know there.
Zachary.
Usually people
just all the knocks.
Downtown Hayward.
Yeah.
Just all the knocks are gonna be over there.
All the crackers.
All the crackers.
Whoa.
All the Indians, all the curry in the
hurry. I was gonna say Indians, right? Swear to God. I was about to say news, like, nah, that's fucked up, that's going too far.
Nah, nigga, all the curry in the hurries, bruh. You're all gonna be there.
Let me some curry.
Hey, not only that, but you got Buffalo Wild Wings right there if you want to try to
eat dubs.
Well, they got hella shit over
Krispy
there,
Kreme.
Actually.
Chris, I was saying Krispy Kreme.
Yeah.
Damn, bruh. And they got Tiz Roadhouse.
That's crazy. Dude. You, like, you get off your shift, you're like, you know what?
Damn.
I'm starving.
Like Marvin.
That young man is starving.
That brother's starving.
Oh, his brother? I thought it was a young man.
That brother's starving. Massa. That reminds me of when LeBron, he had the fucking Malcolm X autobiography or some shit. He wasn't even reading it.
Oh, yeah.
I can say, yeah. He's
carrying it around.
In an interview, they were asking him, when they were asking him questions. And then he said, like, he hasn't read it yet.
He was like, he's such a... a genius man. Oh, that nigga can't read.
What also the fuck? Mayweather shit.
Did he drop out of high school or something? He never made that high school? I forgot.
Who, Floyd?
Him or LeBron? I forgot.
LeBron came out of high school straight to the NBA.
Yeah.
So he didn't even go to college.
I did not know Kobe didn't play his first 3 years. I did not know that.
Yeah, it was pretty odd.
That sucks, man.
But look what he has
what,
done.
Like, what is going on with the shot?
But I know, like, look what he's done. Like, so why, like, in those 3 years, like, imagine what, could, like, what else he could have done. But no! They want to fuck him.
Don't disrespect him like that. I don't know who the fuck you think you are.
I don't wanna fuck you. Whoa.
Whoa.
Have a cabin? Whoa.
Yes, sir. Get our own room.
We'll lock you guys in there? Whoa.
Yes, sir.
Get on something like, you got 5 minutes, Luis.
Got 5 minutes.
5 minutes in heaven, Luis.
Come on.
That's all I need.
I ain't the toot pump chump for no reason. It'd be cool. I'm joking.
Yo. I say all that.
Yo, bro. What's going on? Ivan.
Ivan.
I heard you're a freak.
You're wildin'. You're geekin'.
Ivan said,
you're spazzin'.
He was trying to break his world record.
Paul.
Ooh, trying to put some NW.
Nobody.
Nobody.
Fuck you, Ivan.
Play with you.
I would at least think you would wanted to do
I'm
it.
I'm just being honest, bro. W's not it right now.
Nothing's it right now. That's the problem. Is there still no new sales?
Nothing has been there for a long time.
When's Tookie come out again?
Right, well, now. I'll smoke real quick.
What day is 2K coming out?
Deal of the week? When is Scarlet Nexus?
September 10th, 2K comes out. What day?
What's Scarlet Nexus?
Frick will be coming.
I got a few
trailer comes out 4 days before.
You fuck about the trailer?
What? Trailer for what?
The 2K.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's not even guaranteed.
Wait, so when you said?
4 days before?
Yeah, so the 6th.
Yikes.
Well, that's at least for my Scorsese is so good. Explain it to me, if it was a novice. I forgot what it was. You like chess, well, like, right? Yes. Okay, so imagine if you could make the most complex chess move with no clock, right? Right. That's like... In other words, I could think about it. You have 4 hours to make your move. Right. Okay, you still are brilliant. I'll imagine you make an even better chess move in the seconds with the clock going.
His
choices are quick, definitive, and right. His
what it takes... God of War, $8, that's pretty good. Who's not
at that place yet, possibly. Right.
And I'm talking so much. Can I listen to podcasts like that? Let's say a chess
player, a master director. I used to, but not really no more. He can fix
that problem. I usually just listen to sports podcasts. The only one I see that
I'd maybe be interested in is... I'm listening to it, you know, I do, I enjoy it.
You enjoy it, Ivan. We should make our own podcast. I've been telling you.
That's what y'all be saying. That.
Listen, Ivan.
Hmm.
Just do it. You don't gotta overthink it. Just do it for fun. It's like with your YouTube. You're not doing it for money, obviously. Like, you just do it because you
want to. You don't have to say obviously, bro.
But I'm right.
I mean, yeah, but. Still.
Well, do it.
It's my feelings.
Just do it, Ivan.
Like Shia said.
We on the crew too.
Ooh, I got that.
That rhymes. Oh, never mind.
If we had people on there, it'd be pretty fun.
Not the first one. We are just on nothing.
Wait, hold on. We on something. Hold on.
Bro,
that is so
Money has been playing with these fucking bump steals. I hate it.
You gone like five and then just nothing happens.
You're on Dead by Daylight. Daylight.
Whoa.
We need to help people with that, or at least a good amount.
Honestly, I would be gonna try because I tried it the other day at my uncle's house. It wasn't that bad.
Bro,
never played it before.
But would you be down?
I'd be down if we had people on there.
Ivan, what do you think?
If we get more people, yeah, I'm down.
You only need five people, don't you?
I think so, yeah.
Like five people.
Oh, yeah.
So if I got it, you got it.
If someone has a DLC, do you guys all need the DLC to play it?
Huh?
If someone has like a DLC map or some shit, does everyone all need the DLCs?
I don't think there's DLC maps. There's DLC maps?
Yeah, there is.
Oh, then I don't know.
Don't they come with the killers?
I know there's DLC characters.
Yeah, I know there's characters, but yeah, actually, I don't know if they have to pay for the maps. I don't think it would make more sense if we didn't have to pay for the maps.
I don't remember there being DLC maps. I just remember being DLC characters.
I mean, there's new maps, but you know, I would imagine you don't pay for those.
Yeah.
Let me look up.
I mean, like, there's like Halloween based maps, I think, so I don't know if you have to get the DLC for it.
No, I think it's just the characters.
Okay.
Watch the characters and the maps be separate. Aww.
Yeah, I don't think so, because.
No, I feel like the maps.
If they were gonna do it, I'm pretty sure they have to be together, you know?
Because I know my buddy.
Damn, I just realized 37%, what the fuck?
37 I hit it in his face.
Oh shit.
Oh, it's $30. Maybe the new sale, it'll be on sale. We'll see.
You didn't get it when I was free?
No. Gio, did you get it?
Hell no.
It was free?
I don't think so. I doubt it.
What do you mean, hell no? You got tennis, bro.
Tennis? Yeah.
Oh, just check.
Yeah. Oh, well. MKX for $4. You kept on that.
Hell yeah, we on that.
Yeah, dude. In
his face again. Oh.
I tried. You saw
me
try.
On the Order 1886.
What a game that is.
You gonna let that doodle wearing shirt motherfucker do that to you?
I mean, I was dancing, so you know, I just. Just got there late.
I don't care if you got there late, early, it don't matter. You do something, you block that motherfucker.
I was trying to cancel and pass, but it just made me go all the way to the fucking hoop, apparently. I need a sneeze. Oh, we won. Where is he? Gracias.
We are on.
Yeah, baby. 97? Yeah, let's go.
We always download it and then play like a couple matches and then never touch it again.
I keep it just because it's such a small game. I don't know about you because you get that.
I don't think I have that.
Beyond Five Nights at Freddy's, help wanted. Make the Logan car racers. The Stranger Things edition of Dead by Daylight is actually $5 cheaper than the just regular version. Wait, Joe and Ivan, what was the jackpot? Oh wait, I don't know if it was was there. What was the jackbox? It was 7.
I thought it was 6. Never on sale? But I don't know.
Yeah, it was, but it was high. It was
20.
No, it was
20.
Yeah, it was on sale. It was
20. Fucking 2K. The keyboard keeps making me think I have to press that one to go back. Fucking annoying. But yeah, we're back on Game Beast.
Oh no.
Why?
I just don't know.
Me on G.I. Joe? $20. Me on the Goat Simulator Payday.
Ooh, that was actually pretty nice. You drive a car, but you drive a car.
Let's go, Ivan. Maximum Football 2020. American Ninja American Warrior. That's multiplayer apparently. That's pretty cool. That would seem cool. I remember Cake Bash. We were looking at that.
Damn, hella people want to play this. Look at that.
What is this game?
Damn!
Look at that. Look at that.
Wait, y'all got like a YouTuber crowd around you?
Yeah.
I don't know, bro. I think because they know Ivan. I think they know Ivan.
Like, it was literally a whole crowd of people.
Because I've been streaming.
I'm streaming.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's why!
People are in the ship, like 100 people?
Not even 100,000 people. No.
I haven't checked right now. Yeah.
It is at. Juan, ahaha.
1,000? Let's go!
Now you said he made a
crazy. This is crazy, bro. No, I was playing with a streamer earlier today. Like, I was just chilling.
Like a relevant one?
I don't know.
You just saw it with
TV. I mean, yeah, I just like, I heard him in the mic. He was like, yeah, thanks for the donation, whatever the fucking screen name was. And then he said it like 3 times. I'm like, damn, this nigga getting donations, bro. This nigga going crazy. He just kept saying it. Like, that nigga was so cool, too. Like, our so teammate cool. was missing hella like, he was missing hella shots, our teammate, and then he was like, it's alright, bro, you'll get him next time. Like, I'm like, damn, why is he so positive?
It's a streamer.
I guess so. I mean, I guess streamers are positive.
It's not the
what in the...
What
oh! The... What the fuck? I don't even understand.
I'm double screening these sons of bitches.
We on chess.
Ooh.
Chess for $2.
What?
So I guess. I mean, like,
I tried to alley-oop it to you, but I guess it gave me a self alley-oop, but I don't know why.
I mean, it was empty for a cool minute, so.
Oh. Oh my goodness. Nigga.
No!
Wow.
What the fuck? I'm stuck on this fucking big dude. Big behemoth of a fella.
And then.
Okay, what is this game?
What are you doing?
Bro, why are you guys up? I mean, first of all, you do not have to full court press. There is no reason for you to full court press. The Jug, I don't know why the fuck you were out in the 3-point line.
Wow.
In exchange for an agreed amount of grain, livestock, and silver, I propose that you and your ships return to London and remain there. I further propose that you confine yourselves to Sangria, Mercia.
Hey, 26% covered, and he greened it.
Nice.
Bitch. Get in fucking front of him, holy shit. Hell no.
What?
Oh, come on!
What?
Hell no.
Bro, God, you where are you? You moved me up on that dude for no reason. I didn't move or anything. I had my hands up and just teleported me towards the fuck.
We on NHL
22. Bro, every time like that NHL's on sale, I always like contemplate on getting that shit.
What was the last one you played?
It's been years, probably like NHL like 12 or something. If y'all don't start protecting that fucking paint.
Who comes up with these names? This Sandy game is called Clone Drone in the Danger Zone.
What the fuck? Oh shit.
Oh,
come on, y'all. What are y'all doing?
Let's go.
Protect the fucking plate, please. I can't even talk. Paint, please. Yo, yo, come on.
Come on, Becky.
Becky, come on! Why aren't you on him, Ivan? Like, what in the fuck are you doing? Oh, nigga, that was our fucking... Yeah, we literally would have got fucking five. We lost to these bums. These are the bums that we lost to, y'all. Y'all ought to be ashamed of y'all, so... Jesus, They're just shitters. Like,
Adam, can you talk, or is it like too late for you to talk?
Is it 11 already?
No, I can talk. I just had the sounds.
Oh, she's not even 10 yet. It's later than that.
It's not 10?
No,
oh,
it's
my
9.
God. No. Wow. Fuck, these niggas want to take our spot, man. Fuck these niggas.
I guess that happens when you wake up.
Hey, you're fucking shit. I don't know what the fuck y'all were doing.
No, I was gonna say.
But y'all ought to be ashamed of yourselves, man.
Oh, yeah, I'm.
Yeah.
What's the first build you're gonna make?
Probably like a. Maybe like a paint beast.
Paint beast? That's interesting.
What in the fuck, nigga? Isn't Jug already gonna be a center? I don't think we need two.
You sure?
Yeah.
I think you should rethink that.
No, I'm good.
No, I mean, if you made a power forward, that would...
Yeah, I'll make a power forward. I'll make sure this time.
That's fine.
This nigga's shitty.
But, like, someone else gotta be a point guard or something.
I got Luis, or GB, or I don't know.
Wow. I mean, well, that's the thing with... No, that's the thing with our group. That's the thing with our group. None of these niggas can be point guards. These niggas cannot play make for shit.
That's what I'm thinking. I'm not gonna say I'm like the best dribbler, no, because I'm not. But at the same time, like me and Gio are the only ones who play like that. So like, it's tough for y'all.
We have to be guards. Like, there's no other way. Well, we're gonna depend on Luis to play make. Like, we can't. It's not gonna work like that. We ain't gonna let GB be playmaking.
That's why it's tougher to be guard than anything else.
Of course.
Because it's a guard's game, Ivan.
Ivan just doesn't understand that. He doesn't comprehend that shit.
Nope.
I do want to make like a fucking like a two-way next year.
I'd just like to be a pain beast or something.
I want to see how the defense shit is, cause Moses is a new defensive system.
Alright, I thought it'd be later than it actually was. Let me see. That's crazy how Spider-Man trailers like the best thing that's happened this whole year.
Yeah.
The thing about that. Everything else has just been dry. But we about to have Spider-Man. Speaking of nerd shit, I'm gonna call it this one.
He is a nerd.
Cause, well, last time you called him, what was he doing? Or you didn't even call him?
No, I didn't call him.
Oh yeah, he got off. That means he's probably not gonna get back on, honestly. I'm gonna try anyway.
I'm just squad.
He's not answering. Probably looking at the phone like,
just munching on his munching on his Happy Meal or something.
Nope. His picture. You know, I need to put some pictures for some people in the group chat. You forgetting to. Like, I don't got one for Francisco, Corey, Luis.
For Corey, I just have a black background.
Alejandro, I don't have one. Yeah. I'm gonna do the throwing up one for Luis. And then Giancarlo, I can put. Oh no, actually, no, I'm gonna put when he's on the ground fighting Corona. Giancarlo, when he's passed out on the floor.
I gotta watch that video again. He's passed out. Hold on.
Whenever I'm feeling down, I go and watch that video.
I don't need to go watch that shit. Oh, the fuck on.
Okay, where is it?
Alright, pre-fight interview, BOCG TMZ. How you feeling about this fight against Garcia?
Us! That looks retarded!
This Coach Corona talking to his player, my fighter.
Yeah, I trained him for over 20 years.
Hey, oh, shit.
Yeah,
dude.
No, you
didn't. Giancarlo, do you have any thoughts for the cameras right now? What's your name? Now we got JC, the king, the myth, the legend, the one and only, the GBAB, whatever the fuck, legend himself, Giancarlo.
He is badly? What is he doing?
I do him again. I didn't get him. What the fuck, nigga? Fuck, I already forgot. Alright, we got Alejandro, the bitch, the faggot, the one and only, the fucking pig, the one and. Alejandro Arguero, Garcia!
I think it just. I can't, bro. It just hit him on the ground.
Fuck you.
You don't know.
What are you talking about? No, we're talking about.
Hey, what the fuck? Wait, where's the video where he passes out? I didn't see that.
I can send it again if you want. Should be right. I actually forgot. Hold on.
It's not this one. It's not this one. All right, guys, we're back to
round. I know it was mine. It wasn't.
This one?
Just make look for the one that I said. Question of the one that asked the one, sir, because he's on his phone.
Is it this one? It's not this one. I can't find it.
Well, the bullet court. Ah, fuck it, I'll just send it again.
The fuck?
Wait a minute. Wait, somebody just found something hella funny.
Oh no.
Oh fucking hell, my phone's gonna die. Take a picture of this shit.
Paper.
Yes, sir. Shit, I'm at 1%. I was at 3%, I took a screenshot, and then now I'm down to 1%.
Damn.
Apple not fucking with me. Oh, I found it! It's a shorter version, but it's still there. Here, I got you. He's gonna be mad at me for sending it, but here you go.
Uh-oh.
Was it the picture or the video? Why is it sent as a picture? I sent the video. I sent the picture on accident.
Oh god.
I've mixed it up. Like, why did you send that picture?
Oh no. dog.
That's the only picture I just used for his contact profile.
Oh shit!
I didn't mean to say that.
Did him so dirty. You put haha three times, goddamn.
No, nigga, it's not me, nigga, it was Corey and GB.
Oh, what the fuck? This is you.
This is the one, I think.
That's fucked, man.
Look at his face! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
What you doing?
I'm only gonna be on his dick.
Yo, what are you doing him right now?
So
I'm sorry.
You did him, bruh. What's wrong with you?
I fucking can't.
This man pulls bitches, what the fuck?
It's where his eyes come together, like, just cross-eyed.
Twice.
I was like, shit.
Oh, and they rolled in shit. I forgot they rolled in
shit.
Shit.
I was looking for the shit.
Are you good? Are you good? That's lame.
Crazy. I got 100. That shit was crazy.
We're stopping.
Yeah. Oh, happy I ended the video right after that.
That shit was bad.
My camera. Ooh, that's a classic right there.
That's an instant classic, bro.
Ah, so funny.
Do you wanna make out?
No, you want to jug.
Chill out.
Wait, we're stopping?
Mary Cortez is for the first time. I can't, bro. I think it's
something else. Oh my god.
Oh, we're watching the same video.
Am I being punked? Is this the
game? Sure. No, I swear. That's
what you should clean. That looks pretty good, actually.
No, yeah, I'm gonna tell you, dude. I used to watch that nigga back in Madden 20.
I'm gonna try Madden again.
Tubby sucking jug. Yo.
Yo.
G Gee, let's match on Tinder.
Whoa, grinder.
Let's see if I can.
Whoa!
Whoa!
I gotta show men now.
Whoa! Fuck. Gee, gotta show men too.
Nah.
Nah.
Yeah.
I don't think so. James,
How does that work?
I don't know.
You can't just like a nigga that only likes women.
Yo, this man's sexy. Should I fuck him? Yo, be cool.
Whoa, call me.
I mean, if you feel like, whoa.
Hey, bro, let's see how many dudes like that like Lucy.
Whoa!
Let's see, my friend's a random ass dude. Fuck it.
If I match him,
I'm unmatching right away.
It's a new challenge. Like, you see how many, like, who can get the most matches?
Niggas.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I found a kid I used to go to school with.
Whoa! Hey, unite.
No, thank you. Oh my god, no, I'm done.
Nigga got traumatized.
Dude, I saw a dude with some chonies on like a speedo.
Whoa.
I'm going back to women.
Gotta go back.
Take me back. Oh my god, I had to escape that right quick. That was scary. 10 out of 10, don't recommend. And I would not recommend at all.
Hey, y'all seen the Dickie Show on Hulu?
No.
This is actually hella fucking funny.
The ass.
I think there hasn't decent. Been a bad episode, or just for me at least.
It's decent. It's decent.
Yeah, second season just finished. I think the second season better, but overall, check it out. Produced by Kevin Hart and everything. They got rappers up in there too. They have a nigga, Young Thug was in there. Trippy Red is in there. What's it called?
Yo, Lucky.
Fucking. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's more people. Doja Cat's in there.
Ooh.
Justin Bieber's in there for one, like 5 seconds.
Baby.
Is a Marshmallow even in there too?
Yeah, Marshmallow's in there.
Whoa.
Motherfucking. I know there's more. YG was in there in the first episode, I think.
Nice.
There's. I'm missing one or two people. Gunna. Gunna's in there.
Gunna.
I think, I'm pretty sure. And then probably two other ones I forgot.
What the fuck?
Oh, and Taco from Loader Squad is in there too.
Nice.
He's like a main character.
Respect. Taco.
You gonna be a new Jackass, or is that just Jasper?
Jasper.
I think it is just Jasper. Too.
Jasper's dad.
Oh yeah, dad is in it. Hey, we gotta go see Jackass though.
Hell yeah.
Sure.
No Bam Margera though.
Don't go fuck his crackhead.
If anyone in BOCG was to turn into a crackhead later in the future, who would it be?
Gio.
I agree.
That's what I'm saying.
Why am I a crackhead?
Look at you, bro.
14th? You'll be the he's 14th crackhead.
He's 14 crackhead.
He's 14 crackheads.
Y'all acting like Luis, GB, and Corey don't do more drugs than me.
Okay, but you just got that.
I can see Corey.
That look, I didn't say the look, but yeah.
Well, I know Luis ain't talk about look.
Hey, I don't like no fucking crackhead. I like some
you look like a fucking crackhead. You look like a heroin addict. You look like a heroin addict.
He does.
Talking like that.
Yeah, you see?
Rude.
Nah, he just look like he does shrooms or something.
Not yet.
Gio looks like he spent his whole paycheck on his fucking stizzies.
Nah. I don't be getting fucking $50 paychecks like somebody.
I don't work for them no more, so ha. Huh?
He's a little boss now.
For real. I do what I want.
He gives food to people whenever he wants.
My mama. Maybe when I get your food, maybe I want to spit in it. Who knows?
Maybe he wants to come in it.
Yo.
Little extra topping your pizza.
Benjo knows me. Wait, what?
Whoa.
I didn't
order any
nannies.
He write your name on it. Fucking frosty.
Some frosty.
That is nasty.
That's foul.
That's foul. Well,
y'all need to be cold and go out there.
To the cabin?
Yeah.
I think it's gonna be like.
I don't think it's gonna be cold at all.
I think it's gonna be mid 70s, high 70s, or like 80s.
Maybe. I don't know, but it does get pretty hot out there.
I wondered.
We'll see.
To find you.
I just hope it's not harder than it is right. Or I mean, it's not that hot right now, but you know.
Yeah.
Earlier in the summer, it was kind of hot.
And I wonder
if you're hitting the 90s.
If you know what it means.
Let's go.
But, you know, as long as we have the fans up in there, we should be cool. Because, you know, no AC.
No, sir.
I swear, that shit has nothing except heating. I think it did have heating, too.
Hey, maybe it's hella cold at night. Who knows? In the middle of nowhere.
Nigga, that's why we got fucking body warmth, bro. We just cuddle with each other and shit. Whoa.
Yo.
Oh.
Calm down.
Yo, you can have Ivan.
Yo. Everyone wants Ivan. Hey, he wasn't on top of the list.
Whoa. Filipino and a Mexican mix? That is crazy.
Wait, sound like that? The underwater.
No, I just laying down.
Oh, that's hot.
Mhm. But Filipinos and like Mexicans, like, oh my god, what a combo!
What the fuck did Gilmar just post?
And I never met a Filipino who's 5'6". They're usually like below 5'2".
What about Jomar?
I hella forgot about Jomar. But no, girls.
Bro, fuck it. Invite Jomar to the cabin. so better.
Jomar will go so much crazy less at shitty. The cabin. Jomar just makes everything better.
Mm-hmm. Like sex.
Yes, sir.
Hey, bro, who's bringing the PS4 to play some 2K, bro? 2K tournament,
bro. PS5, you mean?
Ooh, I ain't bringing my shit.
That was 2K tournament, bro.
2K tournament.
My nigga, you already know who's gonna win that. Like, is that a fucking question?
Bro. I ain't even trying to do
it. Any team you want. Go get any team, bro.
Teams? Like what, 3v3s?
No, like full on fucking game. As in like the all time teams.
Yeah. You already know who's gonna win that, like come on now.
What the fuck? I'm whooping your ass, bruh.
My nigga, I whooped you on my team, and you have better
cards. Hey, that's different. This is land. It'll be land. It'll be on land. It's gonna be on land. You ain't gonna be online, alright, motherfucker?
It's gonna be on land, bro.
Tell me.
That nigga really fucking make an excuse with latency, bro.
I'm just telling you, it's gonna be even better. No delay.
Yeah, it's gonna be a better ass whooping for you. It's gonna be a better ass whooping for you.
Hell no. I'm for surely scraping you. Raping you too.
Whoa. Now, even when we did fucking my league, didn't I fucking whoop you by like 40 plus points, bro?
Hey, bro, that's different too, bro. Hey, I got some, like two good players. That was it.
My team was
not even lazy. Fuck, I don't give a fuck about that part. I'm talking about my team. That shit was ass.
No, we have some team threes.
Oh, they only had Jamal Murray.
No, 3v3s and make points.
You have Rudy Gobert?
No, I didn't.
It's me, G.
Oh, I remember that trade.
Oh, yeah.
He traded Jamal Murray for Rudy Gobert. That was hilarious.
What are you doing?
Oh, yeah, I did do that, huh?
Gay.
Gay. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, but trust me, bro. I'm whooping you on land.
Hell no.
3v3, me, Geo, and Jugger Ivan.
2v2s? 3v3s, that's hella.
I mean,
2v2s and 3v3s. 2v2s and 3v3s make more sense.
Team, it'll be 2v2s.
It makes more sense if it was like 2v2s or 3v3s. Yeah. Cause like...
No, I think you can only do 2v2s.
No, you can do 3v3s.
Niggas are just ass.
On Blacktop, you can do 3v3s.
And plus, not everybody's gonna play.
Oh, that's true, huh? I mean, niggas can controllers.
I don't know if you can connect 6 controllers.
Yeah, I don't know, but yeah, I don't think so. I think it's only 4.
That's why, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Not sure? Oh, shit. That's whack.
Going down, yeah, 1v1s is gonna have to do her 2v2s.
Yeah.
But even then, nigga, ain't nobody gonna play that shit. Giancarlo ain't gonna play. Alejandro Corona ain't gonna play. Esteban for sure ain't gonna play. Corey for sure ain't gonna play. GB
is playing. They do 1v1s.
GB is like up in the air. I don't know if he's gonna even want to play. Ivan is. That nigga never wants to do anything.
He's Ivan.
Fucking.
Fuck yourself.
No time, babe. Yeah, and then after that, maybe everybody else would.
Who the fuck is Kenji?
Kenji.
Geo, bro. What you watching right now?
Like anime, just Black Clover. That's it.
Oh yeah. Forgot about that.
Y'all watch Inuyasha?
Inuyasha.
Inuyasha.
No.
Pretty good.
What is it about?
A motherfucking.
I was born as fuck.
Fuck yourself.
No, tell me.
No.
No.
That's so disrespectful, bro. You hearing his voice?
No.
No.
Half demon wants to get a sacred fucking jewel thing to become a full ass demon.
Why is he half
but
demon?
But that shit broke, so he needs to get hella pieces in order for to keep one whole piece again.
Huh.
And then there's some bitch. and like another two dudes.
Some bitch and two dudes. Yeah, that sounds hella crazy, bro.
Too much. I've swallowed too much, bro.
Okay.
Huh? What's going on?
That's so quiet.
It got hella quiet. Like, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
Fuck you guys.
That shit hella funny. That's hella 13th funny. Reason. 13th reason. To find your dreams come true. And I wonder if you know.